But when we first made the call, we got to live with that, so. And while we just never move on, try to come back out of the hand and put some stats on the board.
Is it frustrating as a receiver when you feel like you do everything you can to get in? Looks like your feet are down and, you know, it gets overturned?
Oh, yeah. I mean, yeah, definitely. I mean, but like I said, you know, you don't control what you control, so. Kind of move on from the key point. I mean, we're energetic, man. You know what I'm saying? Base is 0-0, you know what I'm saying? So we basically want to come back out, you know, try to come, try to ball down and put some stuff on the board.
How much were your teammates talking about that?
Without any question in your mind.
Oh, definitely. I mean, because the ref said touchdown, so you know what I'm saying? They got to really have all park on concrete evidence to, you know, overturn it. Today. I don't think that was enough. So, but like I said, we can't do nothing about it. You know, we just players. So.
Why is it that you guys can move the ball against this team, but no offensive touchdown in two games against them?
I mean, I think they had good schemes. You know what I'm saying? We definitely got to do better. You know, when we get down in the red zone, punching it in. So, it's just something we got to work on. You know, moving forward as a team.